kayo magtatanong. Huh? No question about Nash.
Oh, thank you.
Diba?
Thank you so much.
Charot lang niya yun.
Gusto naman Nash, na parang nagulat daw si Charlene San Pedro dun sa sinabi mo.
Surprise, kamusta naman? Nagulat siya? I don't know why nagulat siya, pero okay lang. Of course, I think in a way na nag-admit siya, pero all those, regarding that issue, gusto ko nang iiwan sa 2019. Okay na. Actually, hindi ko pinanood yung video. I did not watch any video, kahit yung video ko, my interviewer, I did not,
Bakit?
Wala lang, I don't have to naman eh. So, I don't really care.
Ang ano ko lang, yung parang tinggini na yun niya na sumisang sa bullying.
Of course, she will be. Of course, I don't think may aami naman na gano'n. But, choice niya yun. So, ako naman, I said the things I said for me. Because I felt like I needed to say those things after all this time. Whatever she said, siya na yun.
Akala doon yung magkaibigan kayo na parang ako, sana doon nag-reach out ka.
Yeah. I said that. Yun ang sabi ko na akala ko. Kasi naisip ko din yun eh, na ako yung may tampo kasi nung time na yun. So, bakit ako mag-reach out?
Ay, hindi. Ibig sabihin, nag-reach out or siya nag-two twice pero parang
that
dead
didn't
na.
That didn't happen.
Ngayong Christmas time, may possibility kaya na make amend or...
If it's sincere, of course. Yes.
Open ka naman.
Pero hindi ko yung unang magmumula.
I think if we're in the situation and... Ako kasi, I can't... Ayoko magsalita ng tapos eh. So, tingin ko po na kung nandun kami sa situation na magkasalubong kami or something, I'm not sure how I will react, but I know hindi ako magwawala or magagalit or anything. Pero... feeling ko, because I still respect.
I like to do your feeling, you just misinterpreted the new form nila.
What do you mean?
Ang sinabi nila.
Tingin sa'yo.
I misinterpreted them?
Hindi, sila. Nakaka-misinterpret lang ba sa'yo? Parang gano'n. Kaya parang medyo...
May feeling ka ba na nami-misinterpret kanila? Yung mga siguro sinasabi mo, reaction mo?
Or even before, kaya parang nagkaroon ng breakaway somehow.
No naman. I don't think my actions towards them the whole time were misleading or anything. And there was a time naman na we became very close friends. So, I don't think so.
Pero friend pa rin ba?
Ano po?
Friend pa rin.
No na po.
No na.
No na.
Ang sabi kasi parang, bakit daw parang hinaan mo sa media eh? Nasa maliit na industriya lang tayo. Parang gano'n.
Hinaan sa media, maliit na industriya. And then, nag-usap na rin kami before yun. Naging okay. And then, ayun na nga. Pero, it's okay. It's nothing na.
Akala mo okay.
Kasi, mula, magkasama na po kami ever since going bulilit pa na. So, okay naman po yun. Nag-usap naman before pa.
Yung pag-side ni Miles Ocampo sa kanya, ano masasabi mo?
I don't know what she said, but of course, best friend niya. Of course.